What up, Del? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. And again, I don't have a motherfucking coronavirus update, yo. I'm lazy. Today is Sunday. What is it? March the 28th, 2021. And this ain't no subscriber request, man. I think, honestly, last week, I probably watched the King Los freestyle. What was that on? With Sour Milk and them niggas? Damn, I can't think of the name of they platform. But I watched that freestyle probably 50 times last week, dog. That is the most amazing shit I ever heard in my life. That nigga's a genius. He should be a college professor or some shit like that. He can absolutely teach English class. Like, that nigga oratory skills is off the fucking charts, B. I watched a reaction of a writer who watched that video, and that nigga was mesmerized by King Los. Like, that nigga is retarded, son. Retarded in a good way. Like, that nigga is a motherfucking genius. And the fucking history lessons, that nigga blew my mind. And the flexing, like, that nigga covered every aspect of rap, yo. Yo, that's the illest shit I've heard. That could be the best. Like, if that nigga put that shit on a motherfucking CD, album, whatever the fuck niggas do nowadays, as one song, that would be a top five hip-hop song ever, dog. Like, that nigga did it all, yo. That whole shit breaking down Cardi and fucking Cardi and Nicki and all that shit, nigga. Nigga say, I'm doing my cardio, listen to Cardi. Like, that nigga was on some other shit, son. That nigga was on some other shit. But so here's the crazy thing. That was the first and the only time I've ever heard King Los show. So in my mind, this nigga is God. This nigga is the God of all rappers. Imagine if you never saw Jordan play, and then you watch that game against Boston when he hit him for 63. You'd be like, this is the baddest motherfucker ever played this sport. I don't know what sport this is or who them niggas is, but that nigga right there is great. And that's how I feel about King Los. Yo, y'all know how I feel about Hov and fucking Nas, yo. Illmatic is the craziest shit ever written in the history of writing shit down. But this King Lo shit, I need to see something to top that shit that nigga did, yo. Now, so this is my second time seeing King Lo. So I don't know if that nigga was just having a great day or this is what that's what that nigga is, yo. All right, let's get to it. So this is King Los Sway in the Morning. It says from 7 years ago. I've heard people talking about this nigga did like a long ass freestyle where they was just saying words and this nigga was just rapped the word. So I don't know if this is it or because he got like three or four different Sway freestyles. I'm about to do all them bitches, nigga. All right, let's get to it. This is King Los Sway in the Morning. Let's get it. Valley of the Hyenas, nigga. Let's go. Yo,
it's Sway.
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 In the morning.
In the morning.
In the morning.
In the morning.
Can't wait to see this nigga, dog.
Only on Shade 45.
Wake your fuck ass up.
Yeah.
DMV. Kim wrote about it in Double XL twice.
Shut up, Kim.
All right. To make sure y'all was aware of what's going on. Don't get...
That nigga looks totally different from the freestyle I'm talking about. This the broke blows. Like, this nigga had on so many jewels in that last one, and he just looked cleaner. Like, this still like the dirty nigga on the come up, yo.
Get caught behind the eight balls. DMV's turn. Wow. DJ Wonder. Los is back.
Baltimore, stand up. Let's go.
Everybody went so hard. Yeah, I want that real hip-hop shit, man. Yeah.
All right. Becoming
yo.
King out Thursday.
Hey, Sweat.
Let's talk to him,
Los. Hey, yo, my alphabetic arsenal and awesome arithmetic are actually attributes, adding artistic apprenticeship. Absolutely an animal, accurately articulate, academically acrobatic, attaching an apparatus, advancing, attacking average assassins, and agonizing antagonists, analyzing analytical analysts.
What is going watching a fucking King Los. Yo, all of niggas who do reactions to King Los is frontin', son. Ain't no way you can catch that nigga bars the first time out. Yo, I'm confused already. I'm confused already. But this is what I'm talking about. This nigga's oratory skills, son. Like, this nigga speaks perfectly, yo. And he be knowing the fucking definitions to the motherfucking words he's saying. Because that English nigga knew everything that nigga said, yo. And it, I mean, like, author nigga. Not English. I was thinking English class. My bad, man. From the top, let's go.
Hey, Sweat.
Yo, let's talk to him, Lo.
Hey, yo, my alphabetic arsenal and awesome arithmetic are actually attributes, adding artistic apprenticeship. Absolutely an animal, accurately articulate, academically acrobatic, attaching an apparatus, advancing, attacking, average,
academically acrobatic. What?
Acrobatic apprenticeship, absolutely an animal, accurately articulate, academically acrobatic, attaching an apparatus, advancing, attacking, average assassins and agonizing antagonists, analyzing, analytical analysts, analysis, algebraic astrologist, approximately asile, accomplished archaeologist, anatomically agile, excessive aberration, abrasive application, abandoning. I'm straight A's, listen.
Straight A's,
listen. I beat the mic like Fike and Leah, treat the mic like Ike and Tina, feed a dyke my pipe and lever. Treat the mic like Ike and Tina. Feed a dyke my pipe, then leave her. See the ice on a Breitling cleaner. Jesus Christ, Sway, I'm like a fever. I'm on fire. I blaze the place. Make sure my waves is straight. Then play the custom made beige and great bathing apes. If you on fire, I'ma smash your single. Cause I'm trying to get Starbucks. And I don't mean cappuccino. While you sleep, I'ma. Single, cause I'm trying to custom made beige and great bathing apes. If you on fire, I'ma smash your single. Cause I'm trying to get Starbucks, and I don't mean cappuccino. While you sleep, I'ma hold the pistol under your nose and watch it wake you up like it's Folgers crystal. Under your nose and watch it wake you up like it's Folgers crystal. I'ma hold the pistol under your nose and watch it wake you up like it's Folgers crystal.
Oh, the best part of waking up.
And get your thin scratch together. When I battle, it's a show. So I'm dropping 10 stacks or better. I'm the best, nigga. You got nerve. If I pop my trunk and beat 2Ks, then you got served. See, I gotta keep defending his twin brother. My trunk and beat 2Ks, then you got served. See, I gotta keep the fifth in his twin brother. Packing up heat to turn Michael his original skin color. Bitches call me Poppy. I keep packing up heat to turn Michael his original skin color. To keep the fifth in his twin brother. Packing up heat to turn Michael his original skin color. Bitches call me Poppy, I give him the pipe. I got the sickest charm, Rocky. Frigid with ice, and my six is all cocky. Kitted with pipes, new edition like Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, and Mike. Yeah, they call me Small Killer. Everything I say is hot.
Oh my goodness.
Frigid with ice, and my six is all cocky. Kitted with pipes, new edition like Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, and Mike. Yeah, they call me the Squad Killer. Everything I say is hot. Sway, I spit flames harder than Godzilla. Got a gun named Moses. I'm in a club with it. Cause it could part the Red Sea on your Cubs fitted. I'm brass and smash the man. And yo, Sway, I'm on fire. Red Sea on Zilla. Got a gun named Moses. I'm in a club with it. Cause it could part the Red Sea on your Cubs fitted. I'm burst and smash your man.
Oh,
and
yo, Sway, I'm on fire like the. Oh, God. At first I thought he said it could part the Red Sea on your Cubs fitted. Meaning blood shoots a Crip in the head and is fitted. But nah. He said, it's called, the name is Moses. He bring it in the club with him and part the Red Sea. The Red Sea, nigga, on your Cubs fitted. Oh, shit. This nigga's flames.
On your Cubs fitted, I'm burst and smash your man. And yo, Sway, I'm on fire like the American flag back in Pakistan. When you're trapping, I'ma bang you in it and leave you stiff like you just put on your jacket, man. Look, don't send a shook type to challenge me. My whole crew full of stars, so from afar, we look like a galaxy. I ain't bigger than anybody, skinny in that big body. But when I spit, I feel like big in a skinny body. So from afar, we look like a galaxy. I ain't bigger than anybody, skinny in that big body. But when I spit, I feel like big in a skinny body. Sig in a mini shotty, dig for them digits, poppy. Before I pop and leave your wig and your fit is sloppy.
Whoa, I'm
a
motherfucking
giant, high midget top me. Mini me ass niggas copy.
Technical difficulties, yo. What the fuck is going on? My bad, son. Yo, this is real shit right here, nigga.
Sig in a mini shotty, dig for them digits, poppy. Before I pop and leave your wig and your fit is sloppy. I'm a motherfucking giant, high midget top me. Mini me ass niggas copy, but spit is sloppy. Son of a gun, I think the fifth did adopt me and name me Tom, cause nothing in this bitch could stop me. I just strip. High midget top me. Mini me ass niggas copy, but spit is sloppy. Son of a gun, I think the fifth did adopt me and name me Tom, cause nothing in this bitch could stop me. I distribute on the block when I pivot. Watch me, I'm in a drop. How you riding in a Civic cocky? Man, the chicks I poker, grab your cash up. I'm in a drop. How you riding in a Civic cocky? Man, the chicks I poker, grab your cash up. And the shit y'all smoke, I'd rather pass up. Rules to the block. Don't ever change, I'm way out of your range. You a canoe, I'm a yacht, I'm a zoo. You a fox, you a cube, I'm a box. I'm a Jew, you a rock. Listen.
What? I'm a Jew, you a rock.
Canoe, I'm a yacht, I'm rules to the block. Don't ever change, I'm way out of your range. You a canoe, I'm a yacht, I'm a zoo. You a fox, you a cube, I'm a box. I'm a Jew, you a rock. Listen.
Yo,
listen, I'm going this way. Hold on, I'm going this.
Look,
niggas couldn't last in my trenches. The wrath of my benches is drafted through the dramatic crap of my sentence. I'm a bastard.
What's that nigga say?
On this way, hold on, I'm going this. Look, niggas couldn't last in my trenches. The wrath of my benches is drafted through the dramatic crap of my sentence. I'm a bastard with endless, disastrous limits. Sporadic maniac rapper, matched with a chemist, attached with Olympic spectacular swag.
Ooh,
in my
disastrous maniac rapper combined with a chemist.
Look, niggas couldn't last in my trenches. The wrath of my benches is drafted through the dramatic crap of my sentence. I'm a bastard with endless, disastrous limits. Sporadic maniac rapper, matched with a chemist, attached with Olympic spectacular swag in my image. A tactical menace, administer massive afflictions. I had a vision, a prediction, a vast premonition, a cash in the tradition of my last intuition. I craft with precision, I've mastered division and math to add addition. If it clashed with decision, sweat, I had it with this.
What?
Tactical menace, administer math, minister, text with Olympic spectacular swag in my image, a tactical mad at crap of my sentence. I'm a bastard with endless, disastrous limits. Sporadic maniac rapper, matched with a chemist, attached with Olympic spectacular swag in my image, a maniac rapper, matched with a chemist, attached with Olympic spectacular swag in my image, a
This nigga say he got Olympic spectacular swag. Whoa, what the fuck?
Maniac rapper, matched with a chemist, attached with Olympic spectacular swag in my image, a tactical menace, administer massive afflictions. I had a vision, a prediction, a vast premonition, a cash in the tradition of my last intuition. I craft with precision, I've mastered division and math to add addition. If it clashed with decision, sweat, I had it with this shit. I'm sick of battling, babbling graduates, a bat of a battered arithmetic. I'm sick of battling, babbling graduates, a bat of a battered arithmetic. Vigorous heart, I'm ridiculous. Battling, babbling graduates, a bat of a battered arithmetic.
He's sick of battling graduates of bad arithmetic? Damn, I think I missed that first arithmetic bar that nigga was saying. I think it go with this part of it, but yo, this is my first time hearing this shit, nigga. I am, my cerebellum is overwhelmed, my nigga. Let's go.
Mastered division and math to add addition. If it clashed with decision, sweat, I had it with this shit. I'm sick of bad math to add addition. If it's intuition, I craft with precision. I've mastered division and math to add addition. If it clashed with decision, sweat, I had it with this shit. I'm sick of battling, babbling graduates, a bat of a battered arithmetic. I'm sick of battling, babbling graduates, a bat of a battered arithmetic. Vigorous heart, I'm ridiculous smart. My intelligence ends when my curriculum starts. Centrifugal force of art multiplied by thought equals the action of the fraction if describing my part. I'm the critical, political pinnacle. You're a minimal.
This is what the fuck I'm talking about. This is what the fuck I'm talking about. My nigga Los needs to be a motherfucking college professor, son. Straight up and down. Yo, this nigga is blowing my motherfucking mind right now, yo. And this ain't nowhere near as good as the last freestyle, son. Like, this nigga's going in. And this is light work. I ain't gonna even call it light work. This is just probably where he was at the time in his craft. Like, this nigga is spitting, son.
Multiply by thought equals the action of the fraction. If describing my part, I'm the critical, ridiculous smart, my intelligence with decision. Sweat, I had it with this shit. I'm sick of battling, babbling graduates of that of a battered arithmetic. Vigorous heart, I'm ridiculous smart, my intelligence ends when my curriculum starts. Centrifugal force of art, multiplied by thought equals the action of the fraction. If describing my part, centrifugal force of art, multiplied by thought equals the action of the fraction. If describing my part, I'm the critical, critical, political, pinnacle. You're a minimal, minuscule, cynical, interlude. I will finish, diminish you, the minute you send it through. I'm the dentist, the menace of the minute you send it to. I replenish this sentence with a pen in the interview. And the Guinness for hindering pretenders and ripping dudes with versatile progression. Plus I stayed on beat like I just got took off for a personal possession. This verse is just a lesson for the surface. Was a bad of a battered arithmetic. Vigorous heart, I'm ridiculous smart, my intelligence ends when my curriculum starts. Centrifugal force of art, multiplied by thought equals the action of the fraction. If describing my part, I'm the critical, critical, political, pinnacle. You're a minimal, minuscule, cynical, interlude. I will finish, diminish you the minute you send it through. I'm the dentist, the menace of cynical interlude. I will finish, diminish you the minute you send it through. I'm the dentist, the menace of the minute you send it to. I replenish the sentence with a pen in the interview. And the Guinness for hindering pretenders and ripping dudes with versatile sentence with a pen in the interview. And the Guinness for hindering pretenders and ripping dudes with sentence with a pen in the interview. And the Guinness for hindering pretenders and ripping dudes with
versatile in the Guinness for hindering pretenders and beginner dudes. What? The Guinness Book of World Records for bodying niggas is basically what the fuck he just said. Translation.
You sent it through. I'm the dentist, the menace of the minute you sent it to. I replenish this sentence with a pen in the interview. And the Guinness for hindering pretenders and ripping dudes.
For hindering pretenders and ripping dudes. Like I just got
you sent it to. I replenish this sentence with a pen in the interview. And the Guinness for hindering pretenders and ripping dudes with versatile progression. Plus I stayed on beat like I just got took off for a personal possession. This verse is just a lesson for the surface and the questions. And I'm purposely addressing niggas searching for direction. Stone told me death ain't nothing but birth from reverse. If you end up hurting me first, I throw the hurts in reverse. Then it's verse a verse in reverse without rehearsing it first.
Whoa.
Illest nigga alive, I put these jerks in the dirt. My verse two hurt you worse than my verse do. But my verse three, that's way worse than my verse two. So the verse me, that's version of virtue. Remember when I spit that verse in reverse, that verse is killing me. Who wanna be the first to verse my versatility?
Oh, nigga, man.
Look.
We need a Los timeout, yo. Give me a 20. I need a 20-second timeout. I need a 20-second timeout. I know they don't take 20s no more. I need one. I need one, dog. I gotta fire this shit up. All right, niggas. Whew. I needed a motherfucking break, nigga. I need to take a couple bong rips, nigga. This nigga Los got my head fucked up. This nigga is ripping this shit, yo. All right, back to it.
And the Guinness for hindering pretenders and ripping dudes with versatile progression. Plus I stayed on beat like I just got took off for a personal possession. This verse is just a lesson for the surface and the questions. And I'm purposely addressing niggas searching for direction. Scar told me this verse is just a lesson for the surface and the questions. And I'm purposely addressing niggas searching for direction. Scar told me death ain't nothing but birth from reverse. If you end up hurting me first, I throw the hurts in reverse. Scar told me death ain't nothing but birth from reverse. If you end up hurting me first, I throw the hurts in reverse. Then it's verse a verse in reverse without rehearsing it first. Illest nigga alive, I put these jerks in the dirt. My verse 2 hurt you worse than my verse do. But my verse 3, that's way worse than my verse 2. So the verse me, that's version of virtue. Remember when I spit that verse in me verse, that verse is killing. Verse me, that's version of virtue. Remember when I spit that verse in me verse, that verse is killing me. Who wanna be the first to verse my versatility? Nigga, feel me. Look, I say I'm hotter than the devil with a fever and a leather and a beater and a sweater while he eating a jalapeno fajita with a brick bag full of heat pads with a scully on and a ski mask with a heat on and an E-class that X on with a speed pass. I'm ripping and running and gripping the tech. And when you think you give me your check and you giving me props, I'm getting you ready. If I did it, I done it, so give me respect.
Oh, no. What is going on? What is going on? What is going on?
45.
What?
Minutes you sent it through. I'm the dentist, the menace of the minute you sent it
to. Oh my God.
The sentence with a pen in the interview. And again.
Brace yourself, nigga. Holy shit.
For tennis and ripping dudes with versatile progression. Plus, I stayed on beat like I just got took off for a personal possession. This verse is just a lesson. Ooh. For the service and the questions. And I'm
I know I went back far. Searching for direction. But like, you gotta ease into this shit. You can't just jump right back into it when he started going.
Reverse, then it's verse of verse and reverse without rehearsing it first. Illest nigga alive, I put these jerks in the dirt. My verse 2 hurt you worse than my verse do. But my verse 3, that's way worse than my verse 2. So the verse me, that's verse.
My nigga basically said, even if you say my shit in reverse, I'm still bodying the nigga.
Version of virtue. Remember when I spit that verse in me verse, that verse is killing me. Who wanna be the first to verse my versatility? Nigga, feel me. Look, I say I'm hotter than the devil with a fever and a leather and a beater and a sweater while he eating a jalapeno fajita with a book bag full of heat pads with a scully on and a ski mask with a heat on and an E-class that X on with a speed pass. I'm ripping and running and dripping and tech. And one of these days was going with a heater while he eating a jalapeno fajita with a book bag full of heat pads with a scully on and a ski mask with a heat on and an E-class that X on with a speed pass. I'm ripping and running and gripping and tech. And one of these days was mad with a heat on and an E-class that X on with a speed pass. I'm ripping and running and gripping and tech. And one of these days was gonna give me your check. If you giving me problems, I'm getting you wet. If I did it, I done it, so give me respect.
You see the
bigger
fan of them, though.
With versatile progression. Plus, I stayed on beat like I just got. If you end up hurting me first, I throw the hurts in me verse. Then in the dirt, my verse 2 hurts you worse than my verse do. But my verse 3, that's way worse than my verse 2. So the verse me, that's version of virtue. Remember when I spit that verse in me verse, that verse is killing me. Who wanna be the first to verse my versatility? Nigga, feel me. Look, I say I'm hotter than the devil with a fever and a leather and a beater and a sweater while he eating a jalapeno fajita with a book bag full of heat pads with a scully on and a ski mask with a heat on and an E-class that X on with a speed pass. I'm ripping and running and gripping and tech. And one of these days was gonna give me your check. If you giving me problems, I'm getting you wet. If I did it, I done it, so give me respect.
Yeah. Wow. Holy shit. Alright, man. Yeah. This nigga Los, this is the most talented nigga I ever seen in my life, dog. Wow. This nigga is the LeBron James of rap. He is the Odell Beckham of rap. Say what you want about Odell. That is the most talented wide receiver ever. Nigga can't stay fucking, on the field. But the nigga talent is unmistakable. Like, this nigga Los, dog. This nigga flows. This nigga got every flow known to man. Every flow known to man. And when he go with the fucking machine gun flow, the fucking, when he go with that rapid fire shit, that shit is crystal clear enunciation of the words. This nigga's phenomenal. And this is a raw, I would say, pause, Los. If this is 7 years ago, like that last freestyle was 2 years ago. So, I mean, that nigga jumped by leaps and bounds in that 5 years, but this shit right here is amazing. So yeah, man, King Los, Sway in the Morning Freestyle. I don't know what year that is exactly. Let me see. All right. So this was live from D.C. You don't say the year. Five Fingers of Death Freestyle. Don't say the year. 2013. Damn, I'm retarded as fuck, son. All right, man. So this is King Los, Sway in the Morning Freestyle, Five Fingers of Death, 2013. All praises to God, nigga. King Los. That name is fitting. King. Nigga, you should have thought of something even higher. I'm out.